In this video, I'm going to show you two methods to turn your regular nail polish into a matte one. So let's begin. So I'm going to use a regular glossy nail polish. Apply one coat of your favorite nail polish and let it dry. Okay, so I'm going to do the first method on this nail and the second method on this one, keeping the middle nail as it is so that you can see the difference between both the methods. So for the first method, I'm going to use corn flour. So I'm going to use this brush. You can even use a makeup sponge. Apply second coat of nail polish and before it dries, take some corn flour and pat it gently all over the nail. And let it sit for 10 seconds. After 10 seconds, gently brush out the excess. Now, before washing the nail, I'm going to show you the second method. Apply second coat of nail polish. For second method, I'm going to use baby powder. Take some baby powder and pat it all over your nail like we did for the first method. Wait for 10 seconds and remove the excess. So this is the original nail polish. This one is the corn flour one and this one is the baby powder one. Dip your nail in water or simply run it under tap water. So here is the result. As you can see, the corn flour one looks very smooth and mattified, whereas the baby powder one looks good but there are tiny strokes or bumps. Both the methods work but I like the corn flour one, so I did the corn flour one all over again. So try it out and comment down below which one you like the most, and I'll see you next time. Bye!